Let's try this again without my son interrupting.